Hallo, Rob en Saskia Smit hier.
Hallo.
Okay, tell us, what are you going to do today?
I'm going not only to make a mess, as usual. Today I might try something new.
Yes.
A very distinguished rubbish heap. And I'm going to make it with a, how do you call this, canvas plate?
Canvas panel.
A canvas panel.
Yes.
And it's already prepared.
Yes.
As I'm very lazy today. Mm-hmm. So be aware. Yes. Be very aware. This is what we are going to use.
That looks interesting.
Yeah, it is.
Tell us, what is it?
These are all nuts.
Yes.
As I go nuts, so are these. Mm-hmm. I'm going to pour with some paint.
Yes.
All different kinds of colors.
Yes.
It's copper, green, blue, 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 turquoise, black and white.
Mm-hmm. I will name the colors when you use them.
Okay. And I'm going to pour them in the middle.
Yes.
I made a little cross with some charcoal oil.
Hmm? Charcoal oil?
Yeah, I was stotteren.
You mean a pencil?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or a potloodje, as we call it.
Uh-huh.
And I made a little cross, yes. So I'm going to pour it in the middle.
Yes.
And it will find its way besides the nuts.
Okay. I can't wait to see what kind of pattern that will leave us. And after that, are you going to take the nuts away? Or?
Yeah.
You're gonna leave them until it's dry?
I could. But I won't. I will remove them.
Yeah.
With what we call a punttangetje.
Okay, tell us guys, what is this called?
We call it punttangetje. And I'm just going to pick them up and remove them.
Okay.
And after that, I'm going to decide if I'm going to leave it as it is.
Yes.
Or if I'm going to wipe it off. With tools. I love tools.
I know.
Or going to tilt, shift, move it a bit. Or just clean it with water because I don't like the results. That's also a possibility.
Yes.
I might make a balloon smash when I'm finished if I really don't like it.
Okay.
I'm not sure. I'm going. Let me see what it's going to be.
If your pour isn't the way you want it, you can always do a swipe or a balloon smash, right?
I will show you what it's going to be.
Okay. Well, let's start, I think.
Okay.
I will put the camera in the tripod, but before I do that, someone asked me about how we did that, the tripod and the telephone holder, so I will show you. I'm sorry, I don't know your name anymore, but this is just a tripod.
Well, just, it's a Linhof tripod.
Yes, and that's for photography. So normally on here you will put your photo camera.
This one is from Gitzo.
Yes, yeah, that doesn't matter.
Well, it's pretty.
It's so it's a tripod for photography, and it can go up as high as 1 meter 50 centimeters or 2 meters.
Well, 2 meter 20, I think.
Yes, so you can put it down or up just the way you want it, and we put on this little thing. It's a telephone holder, so I can put my telephone in here.
Where did you bought it?
Yeah, it was just in a dollar store. It was the Action, right?
We don't have a dollar store, we have a Euro store.
Well, it was just a cheap cheap thing at the dollar store. And it works. So, I hope this makes sense. This answers your question. I'm sorry that I don't know your name anymore. Okay, we'll be back.
Okay, let's start with white. Just plain white.
Mm-hmm. I used my usual pouring mixture recipe. When you click in the upper corner on the eye, you will go to the video about how I mix my pouring paint, if you like to know. That is black.
Yes.
Paint will cover it.
I think so.
Do you want a little kitchen towel paper?
No.
To stop it from dripping so you can get it under it.
I already like it.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Yeah, you have to pour very slowly, I think.
Know.
Yeah. Don't tell
again.
Me I know, honey.
I know.
That's a turquoise. I mixed that from blue, green and white from Artesa. And some colors might have some dimethicone or silicone oil in it, but...
It might.
I don't know anymore. And I don't know which colors, but
maybe
I think it was the turquoise and the Prussian blue.
But okay,
that's a light blue. That's also just a mix of a darker blue and white together. Oh, I can already see some pretty things happening.
Yeah, but I think the paint is not thin enough.
Oh, I think, but you just have to go slow today.
Yeah.
Pour it very slow and just wait.
A lot of waiting.
Mm-hmm. That's okay. In the worst case scenario, we'll fast forward. I know, you know why maybe it doesn't spread as much as normally? Because
as
we don't have...
have a base color.
Yeah, we don't have a base coat. Yeah. That's okay. We'll just go slow today, honey.
Yeah.
No problem. We have all the time in the world.
Do we?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm going to sit down on my couch. You wait there. Oh, I
just
love it very much.
Yeah.
Excuse me, guys. I'm still having a cold. It is my third week today.
You know when it's cold outside?
Mm-hmm.
When you go outside and it feels cold.
When the penguins are shaking. Hmm? And that's the black again.
Put some copper on it.
Okay.
I love the copper.
Copper on the black. Yes, I know the copper is a little bit thicker, but you need to when it are metallic colors or iridescent colors, or else they will just sink in your other paint and you won't see it anymore. You can use the hairdryer and blow in the middle to spread it out. No?
It's going to be a mess. And who's going to clean it up? And
yeah, you are. It's
again.
Your pour, so you are cleaning.
No.
Well, maybe you can tilt it very careful.
No.
Okay, I know the white is a lot thinner than the rest. Or I can thin up the paints for you if you want to.
Yeah, I think that's a better idea.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I will put the shutter camera off and I will thin the paints a little for Rob and we'll be back. Hello, we're back. I have thinned the paint for Rob. And Bob said, well, we could probably pour some white first around it to help it slide. And I think he's right. Okay, now we're gonna pour again. Be careful now, because it's a lot thinner than it was. Oh, I really love that Prussian blue on white. When that mixes together, it's so pretty. Yeah, I love it. Tell us what you're doing, Arnie.
I'm stirring a little to see how much air there is inside.
That doesn't matter, we have a torch.
Okay. Yeah, fire! What color is this?
That is the
another kind of blue.
No, the iridescent blue. So that should give a nice glittery shine. I think you do need to tilt a little bit, honey, because I think there's almost a centimeter high paint in the middle. Yeah. Just go all the ways. Oh, I love it. It's so pretty. Yeah, next time we know we need to lay down.
We need to lay down.
First go back, sweethearts.
We need to lay down.
No, first time for next time we need to lay down a base coat. Too bad we didn't think about that, but that's okay. It was a good idea.
It's going to work out fine.
Yeah.
I love it.
It's very pretty.
Yeah.
Yes, it was a very good idea of you.
I have so many nuts.
Yeah. We were just talking about that. I was Googling with Google Translator to find out what these were called, and it was nuts. And I thought, oh, that's strange, because nuts is something like going crazy, and nuts are for eating.
And balls.
A squirrel eats nuts, and it are balls. And I thought, well, English is just as strange as a language as Dutch is, because we have that also. That one word means a lot of things. And I was also wondering who's going to wash up all that nuts. Since we don't have a dishwasher, honey.
We don't?
No.
No, that's very strange, because normally in the evening when it's in the sink. Mm-hmm. It just happens during the night time, I think. In the morning it's all gone and clean. Yeah. Back in the closet.
Just by itself?
I think so.
Mm-hmm. It's magic.
Yeah.
That's women's magic. Hmm?
I love magic.
I'm going to get you a plastic tub to put them all in when you're going to remove them. Oh, it looks very pretty, honey.
Yeah. It's pretty heavy, but.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And there is a lot of paint on it. And we were thinking about doing other stuff with
magic tools.
Yeah, some heavier tools and stuff, but we really need to wait until it's summer. Because the most ideas Rob has will just make too much of a mess in the living room. Yes, it's not possible, honey.
Well, it's possible, but I'm not into putting some paint on the ceiling.
Again. No, because you have to make it white again, and you don't want to, and I don't want to. Mm-hmm. So the really heavy stuff does have to wait until summer.
Well, until I'm able to do it, so the temperature has to go up.
I can see some pretty cells appearing, but I guess you are going to torch once the...
When it's finished. The bolts are removed.
When the bolts are removed,
the
right.
Nuts, sorry.
Can you see that one? That's very pretty. Mm-hmm. Copper center.
Yeah. Well, I'm not finished yet.
Oh, okay. The Prussian blue goes into the black now.
I really like this blue.
Yeah, me too. Especially when it mixes with white. It's just the prettiest blue color there is. Yeah. I think I need to do some one time with only the Prussian blue and white and maybe a little bit of black or something in a flip cup.
Okay. Are you ready for me to remove the bolts?
Yes.
The nuts?
I have...
You have a bakje.
Yes.
It's a Bami bakje.
It's just where you get takeaway food. This is where the bami goreng or the mi goreng or the fried noodles are in. So
shall I start in the middle or on the outside?
I really don't know, but when you pick them up, you need to have that.
I know.
Don't.
But that wasn't my question.
Don't drop in your painting. I don't know. Start on the outside, I guess.
Yeah. Why?
I don't know. Just do whatever you want. Don't ask me if you don't want to listen to me.
Okay, so we removed the nuts, and now it's the magic time to fill up the holes where there's no paint yet.
And you're going to do that with a skewer.
Yeah, a piece of wood.
Mm-hmm. I think that's a good idea. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, piddy-doo.
That makes some pretty spirals or anything. Yes, I like that. That's a very good idea.
I know. Very I know. Pretty.
You know what I was thinking?
That you love me?
Yes, I love you very much. Okay. But if you know everything...
I know.
Yeah, then why do you want me to help you with your videos? I don't understand.
No?
No.
Okay.
If you already know everything,
so it's going to stay a mystery to you.
You just want me here for my company?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, very pretty. It looks a little bit like a kaleidoscope. You know what you also could do? I saw someone on YouTube, or I think her name is Elise Fournier, and she does kaleidoscope pours, that's what she calls it, and she also drags lines with a skewer, but she also goes the opposite way, so you could go from this to the middle, and to the middle. And
I won't.
No, but you can. Yeah. I'm just explaining, because I know you did not.
I know.
You did not see that video from her, did you?
No, but I know I can go the opposite way.
Yeah, I'm just...
But I'm not
I'm
going
not
to.
Saying you have to, but I'm just saying you could. Are you going to torch to see if the Dimeticone or silicone oil is doing something?
In a few minutes or maybe seconds.
Mm-hmm.
This really looks good.
Yeah, you like it?
Yeah, I like the center and all the colors around it.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa!
Maybe you have to open it a little bit. Yeah. Oh wow, look at that cells coming.
There might be some Dimeticone inside.
Yeah, I think
just
so.
A little.
Yes, very pretty. Yeah, that's wow. Also because we tint the paint very much now. So it sells so easy. Excuse me. And you like your experiment?
Yeah.
Is it finished, you think?
I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm.
What are you thinking about?
But we're on video, so you need to think out loud, honey.
No, I won't. You can fast forward or skip it or cut it.
Tilting it a little bit.
Just a little. I might go in the copper field.
Mm-hmm.
Go to the outside.
Yes.
With a
skewer.
Skewer. Like skewers me.
Normally they put chicken on a skewer. Or lamb or beef. And then they call it a chicken skewer or a beef skewer.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, they do. We call it saté. paint is on pretty thick, so this is going to take a couple of days to dry.
Yeah, a couple of weeks maybe.
No.
It's cold.
It's always taken about 30 days to completely dry before you can varnish.
Mm-hmm.
But you can carefully touch it after a day or two or three, but in this case it will be 3 or 4 days.
Think you can touch it after 40 minutes.
Yeah, you can, but then your fingerprint is in it.
Yeah.
Yes, it's very pretty, Arnie.
Yeah, I'm going to like what I'm seeing. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not going to like what I'm seeing.
You already do.
I do like what I see.
Yeah, me too. Shall we do a close-up for the people, if you're finished?
You think they want to see the close-up?
Yeah, okay. I think so. And some pretty pictures of yours afterwards, of course. Are you going to take some macro pictures?
Yep.
Okay.
So you can see some little details.
Yes, it's very beautiful. Also the cells here, because there's a little dark blue coming through the turquoise and a little bit of the copper. It's really pretty. Okay, guys, I'm going to get my telephone and we'll make a close-up for you.
And don't forget this one here. You can subscribe.
That little icon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. See you in a minute. Okay. And like what you see?
I just saw a fly.
A fly?
Yeah.
It's winter.
Well, maybe it's going to be a swim instead of a fly.
Okay, I'm just showing you some pretty close-up, guys. I hope you can see, but how pretty are those cells? I really, really love it.
You know what's also very beautiful?
No.
You are.
Thank you. Can we maybe switch places, honey?
We could. Just a second.
You're making your fingers dirty.
Yeah.
Hmm.
May I?
A true acrylic pourer when you get dirty fingers. Okay, guys. Yes. I hope it dries like this.
Yeah, I hope it dries too.
I think it will stretch a little bit because the paint is on very thick, but we're just spraying, it stays. It's really, really pretty. I really, really like it. So yes, we hope we... Okay, we hope we gave you another ID. And please subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, so you will get a notification or see when Rob has poured a new pour. And we hope to see you next time. Please come and visit us on Facebook. I will put the link below the video.
Yep.
And we thank you very much for watching. We had some fun again and we hope you did too. And we'll see you next pour.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.